Welcome to the cutting room. My name is Sarah Schwab. This is my amazing band behind me. I am your train conductor on the way to Funky Town. Can I get a woo woo? Thank you very much. Here we go.
Two foreign things up to my mouth tonight. Both tasted sweet, both tasted like a second try. What can I say? The village changes me. Suffocate me, I don't want to breathe. Put my lips on the orange, fingers on the white, and suck the air down like I was losing time. Put my lips on a person whose anatomy's like mine, and realize what I've been missing all my life. No, you can die from it, but I still want to put it to mother. No, you look down on it, but I still want you wrapped around. Opening a new door. Blow that smoke in my face. Pull that dress up too late. Cause I wanna get to know more. Wanna get to know more. Cause I could smoke a pack of you each day. God, I hope the weather isn't nice tonight. To say let's go to mine. Love to make a constellation on your skin, yeah. Connect the dots so you can let me in. Think it might be exciting that I like the taste of the thing that will cause me to fall from grace. Think it might be exciting that I don't get to choose whether I become addicted. You can die from it, but I still want you wrapped up on my lips. No, you look down on it, but I still want you wrapped around my hips. Oh, because sugar and spice never tasted so nice. And I'm opening a new door, opening a new door. Smoke a pack of you each day, baby. I could smoke a pack of you each day, baby. I could smoke a pack of you each day, baby. I could smoke a pack of you each day, baby. I could smoke a pack of you each day, baby. I could smoke a pack of you each day, baby. I could smoke a pack of you each day. I could smoke a pack of you each day, baby. I could smoke a pack of you each day, baby. I could smoke a pack of you each day, baby. I could smoke a pack of you each day.
Thank you very much. That was a new original called A Pack of You. And we're gonna keep this jazzy funk train going. And we're gonna do a little cover. And I know you know it, but it's not the cover you think it is. It's gonna sound a little different. So if you know it, sing along. It's just gonna be a little funkified.
Holding me back, gravity's holding me back. I want.
want you to reach out the palm of your hand. Why don't we leave it at that? Nothing to say, and everything gets in the way. Seems you cannot be replaced, and I'm the one who will stay. Oh, oh, oh. In this world, it's just us. You know it's not the same as it was. In this world, it's just us. You know it's not the same as it was. You know it's not the same. Answer the phone, Harry, you're no good alone. Why are you sitting at home on the floor? What kind of pills are you on? Ringing the bell, but nobody's coming to help. Your daddy lives by himself, oh, he just wants to know that you're well. Oh, oh, oh. In this world, it's just us, oh. You know it's not the same as it was. In this world, it's just us, oh. You know it's not the same as it was. As it was. As it was. You know it's not the same as it was. As it was. Let's hear Jacob on the bass. Here we go. Chugging along with another original. This one's called Wedding Registry. Lately I've been in hibernation, trying to gain a little more patience, cause everybody seems to be living the life. Walking down the aisle with a blindfold, I don't wanna do what I am told. I don't think I'm old enough to be a wife. But everybody's falling to their
knees,
giving praise and thanks to the Lord of the wedding registry. But I say I love you with a toaster and hope you'll make it with a coaster. So good at being alone. If it was the olden days, would I be burned at the stake just because I wouldn't take Jebediah's hand? And if I was a man instead, they wouldn't even give a shit. My body is a clock, well, theirs is a promised land. But finding love is harder than they think.
Finding love is harder than they think.
I can barely tolerate a person past their second drink. Every pot has a lid and every option has a win and bid. And I know I won't know if being alone. Am I falling behind? The worry, I don't live in Jersey. We don't have to split a condo loan. Am I falling behind? Cause I'm so good at being alone. Love is patient,
love is patient.
Love is kind, love is keeping insurance in mind. Love is torture,
love is torture.
Love is fine if you love acid reflux running down your spine. And still I wanted to be fine, Max. Chugging along, taking that train to Funky Town with another original. This one's one of my absolute favorite that I've written, and I got to write it with Jacob and Martin here. They helped me out, and it was such a great process. So this is called Righteous, and I hope you like it. Pineapple juice, all you want to. You're not coming home with me tonight. It's so dark inside this downtown bar, and I know you look different in the streetlight. If it was a year ago, I probably would have let you fill my cup. But then I realized the bar is on the floor, and I get the ick watching you try to pick it up. I know it's not a big competition, but baby, if it was, she would be winning. I need you to realize the pedestal has changed, and the righteous have reached their rightful place. Seek out so much validation from men I didn't even wanna know. Sucking and fit every expectation just because competitor told me so. Now that it's a year later, I think I'm starting to like what I see. Cause her skirt will look way better on my floor than your old wrinkled up khakis. I know it's not a big competition, but baby, if it was, she would be winning. Their rightful place. And if he wanted to, he would not, baby. If he wanted to, he would not, baby. And if he wanted to, he would not, baby. Oh, I know it's not a big competition, but baby, if it was, she would be winning. I need you to realize the pedestal has changed and the pride just. If it was, she would be winning. I need you to realize the pedestal has changed. I need you to realize the pedestal has changed. I need you to realize the pedestal has changed. The righteous have reached their rightful place. I just want to tell you guys, I feel bad for all the people that are sweating tonight, because I don't sweat, and I'm not sweating at all, so sorry for you guys. Some people are just lucky. All right, this is a cover. I know every single person in here knows this, okay? Any age, you're gonna know it. So if you want to dance, you want to sing along, please do. It's gonna be fun. Don't fight it, yeah. Martin on the keys. I've listened to this song for years, but I never really knew who the white boy was they were referring to until I met Jacob Ott. And I was like, that's him. That's the one they're talking about. He's the funky boy they're talking about. All right, we're going to get a little bluesy here, a little soulful. Sometimes I like to write songs that aren't about relationships and really about simple things, like if we were living in a simulation. So that's what this song is about. I'd like to think that tonight, you know, whoever's playing our Sims tonight, is all of our diamonds are full. Green diamonds all around. I see them. All right. So this is called Glitch. Hope you like it.
Laid to rest, will my legacy be a bench that somebody put my name on hastily? And if a tree falls in my mind and I'm not there to catch it in time, would it even make a sound to you or me? And if the simulation knows that it's in one, I don't suppose any of us would actually be set free. So get hitched, get rich, get your money, get a bitch, whatever you think you need. But if a glitch would ever happen, I don't think any of us would be set free. We're just floating, yeah, we're floating, little particles in space. Don't you worry, pick your feet up, no reason to move in haze. There's no reason or remedy for why we're here or what's to be, so let go and way and just flow out, oh. Hold on, baby. They say that I came from Adam, but how did Adam come to be? And how does Adam know he's made up of the atoms like you and me? My head's filled with crazy notions, but they all make sense to me. Can't cure me of my sickness, but you sure as hell can cure my weed. Since my body What would Jesus do? I guess he'd tax the rich and drink some wine. So get hitched, get rich, get your money, get a bitch, whatever you think you need. But if a glitch would ever happen, I don't think any of us would be set free. We're just floating, yeah, we're floating, little particles in space. Don't you worry, kick your feet up, no reason to move in haste. There's no reason or remedy for why we're here or what's to be, so let go anyway and just float on. Oh, baby.
Let's get a little bluesy, Martin, on the keys, shall we?
How's she doing?
I told her to say that. Okay, next is a pretty classic cover from two women that I just absolutely take all my inspiration from, and that's Carole King and Aretha Franklin. So this is Natural Woman.
Looking out on the morning rain, I used to feel uninspired. And when I knew I had to face another day, Lord, you know you made me feel so tired. From the day I met you, life was so unkind. When my soul was in a lost and found, oh, you came along to claim me. I didn't know just what was wrong with me, oh, until your kiss helped me name it. Now I'm no longer doubtful. And I don't need to do no more, 'cause you make me feel, you make me feel, you make me feel like a natural woman. Oh, baby, what you done to me? You made me feel so good.
Thank you. Thank you very much. All right. Are we having a good time tonight? Great. I'm so glad. I'm so glad. Thank you all so much for being here. This is a set list that is pretty much completely new, so we're having a fun time, but I'm glad it's getting a good reception. Thank God. All right, this next one is an original, and it's based off of a biblical story, a woman named Salome. And if you have, you know, religious trauma like I do, you will know she is the girl who killed John the Baptist. Ooh. So we are going to sing this song I wrote about Salome. It's fun. It's queer. It's not about salami. It's about Salome.
Someone said it's 'cause your mom is rude. I you could spell that one on me. I'd open it happily. Wouldn't even try to wash it clean. I's watch you every move. He tells you what to do. I click for pay-per-view. I baby, if you dance for me so lonely, I could be your own. There is something about the drug of fear. Now he's getting on his knees, his hair branched like willow trees, and I can almost hear you say please. As the night falls down, and the crowd goes wild, I'd still bow down. Baby, if you know, dance for me so long. Better than it can, I can do it. Better than it can, I can do it. Better than it can, I can do it. Your only lover, I want you to show me where you want me to lay my baby. Dance for me so lonely, I could be your only lover. I want you to show me where you want me to lay my baby.
Thank you. Now I can tell my mother I did something involving God tonight, so she'll be really happy about that. All right, we only have about two more left, so we are going to finish out with one that a lot of people know. It's an original that's been out for a while. It's called Control.
Pushed you off the bed. I can feel you breathing get faster. Or maybe you're laughing at what she said. I can feel you wondering where I am. Or maybe you haven't heard me in days. I can feel you talking to her about me.
Oh my god, she's like really funny.
Or maybe you've forgotten my name. But in my mind, I played it over and over. All the scenarios I can't get enough of. But I think the one I can't stop thinking over and over is the one where you've just fallen in love. And I can't control it from all these miles and miles away. And I have hoped to find some peace of mind. But you know my brain is cold and I can't control that, yeah. I can feel your hand in hand. Or maybe your arms around the waist. I can feel you telling her demands. Maybe she's loving the way you take. Mind, I played it over and over. All the scenarios I can't get enough of. Guess the one I can't stop thinking over and over is the one where you've just fallen in love. And I can't control that from all these miles and miles away. Wrong and maybe you're having a horrible time. You could be loving her with me on your mind. I could be wrong and maybe you're aching for someone like me. Saying you are great, but damn, so is she. I could be wrong. Let me be wrong. Let me be wrong. I have hope to find
into our last one. Here we go. And we got Stephanie, who's duetting it with me. Let's hear it for Steph.
Would it be true to say that I owed you? Or is it you that owed me? I could say that you're the only one I see, but I can't stop at 2 or 3. And I am afraid to need you so. And I am too sober not to know that you may be my problem. Not my love. Would I be lying if I said you were too sweet? Though I'm quite sure you got a bite. I could say that you were just a special treat, but we both know.
Thank you, Cutting Room, for having us. Thank you, Gerard, up there in the sound. Look me up online, Sarah Schwab. Thank you so much.